Paul, do you take Marisol here yes, present for your lawful wife? Di pa nga tapos eh. Kung mga sagot ka na kaagad, relax lang. Aren't you something to admire? Cause you're shining something like a mirror. And I can't help but notice you reflect in this heart of mine. If you ever feel alone and the glare makes me hard to find, just know that I'm always very loud on the other side. Cause with your hand in my hand and a pocket full of soap, I can tell you there's no place we couldn't go. Just put your hand on me. Nakakaramdam na ako ng kaba, kanina hindi.
Marisol, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever to the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
All couples are unique. Husband and wives are unique. All of us were created by God uniquely. Kahit saan ka magpunta, you will never find one that is compatible as you are.
As we moved on together sa relationship namin, mas dahil communicative siya, mas na-address si lahat ng issues, lahat ng bagay na bakit ko ba ginawa dati. So technically, para ako na therapy in some way, and which is a good thing kasi at least natanggal na lahat ng pwede kong tendencies para magkamali. It's like you're my mirror.
A great marriage is not about a perfect couple, but an imperfect couple who learns and enjoy their differences.
Ayun, so technically binago niya lahat bukod sa basically buong buhay ko.
Pinagdasal ko na makakuha ko ng taong maiintindi sa akin. Kasi I know, mahirap din akong kasama, may mga ano rin ako. May mga pagkukulang, may mga tao lang tayo, pero...
Qualities ni Marisol, mainly suplada, for some reason. Okay sa akin yung suplada siya, tapos... Pero nung mas nakilala ko siya, I found out na very, very, very responsible. Tsaka mabait, like mabait sa mabait. Pero she's very firm and she knows what she wants. She is very communicative. So, importante kasi yun sa lahat ng bagay, lalo na kung magkakaroon kayo ng relationships.
Normal yung nag-aaway. So, part siya ng relasyon. Ang importante is, nire-resolve mo yung problema, pinag-uusapan. May isang nagpapasensya at umuunawa. Love is puno ng sacrifices, pag-iintindi. Kasi yung love minsan hindi mo siya na-feel, pero andun ka sa kung ano yung goal mo at the end of the day. Gusto mo magstay and eventually ma-feel mo din naman yun. Kasi sabi nga nila, nag-fade yung love, pero yung gusto mo Kung gusto mo talaga ang isang bagay, you will stick with it.
And so, I would say, what makes up a great marriage is that you're able to learn. Despite your differences, you are able to learn and enjoy your differences.
So excited for this day, especially to see you walking down the aisle. Yung sinabi ko dati na baka maiyak ako dahil nakikita ko yung gastos ko na naglalakad. That's partly true, but it's mainly because I want you to be my wife so bad, and that I'm really, really looking forward to that moment. And yeah, I love you so much. Hard for this day, and maraming efforts, maraming hardships. We both know na we just made one promise, and that's to love each other and to be always together wherever we are, as long as we are together.
Napakahalaga ng pag-unawa, kapagkat sabi ko sa inyo, magkakaiba tayong lahat. We have our differences and uniqueness. So without understanding, I don't think you can go ahead with your married life fruitfully and meaningfully.